What is going on, guys, and welcome back to my channel.
Ezio, look at her. I still can't get her to talk. She spends all day and night in front of those feathers Petruccio used to collect. She can't let them go. I don't know what to do.
Don't worry. She'll come back to us. I know it.
Right. What is this? Never mind. Let's go. Let's see Mario. And kill that Vieri. Patsy. Stupid. I'll need a horse.
No need to be shy. Come forward.
That's it. Let's go.
Hey, hey!
To Tuscany. All right, let's go. Where is he now? He's over there. Hey, why didn't you invite me?
What are you doing here?
Taking responsibility. Vieri troubles you because of me.
Vieri troubles us because he's a Templar, and we are assassins.
Either way, I wish to help.
Va bene. Then listen close. First, we must find a way inside the city, though it seems Vieri expects us. He has sealed the gates and sent his men to guard them. Fortunately for us, the city is larger than his host. The southern gate suffers for it, so this is where we'll strike. Pronti?
Yeah. Let's go.
All right, Ezio. Here's how it is going to work. My men and I will distract the guards. Once we have engaged them, get yourself over the wall and find a way to open the gate. Take these throwing knives. Use them to dispatch the archers.
I'm ready when you are.
Then let us begin.
What the hell?
Al attacco!
All right, throwing knives. Yeah. Fire. Right, I'll need to jump here. Hey! I'll need to kill that guy too. There is a guy over there. Take that.
You.
Oh my god, killed.
You are not you!
Nice. Now let's open the gate. Bye. There is only one guy left. Easy as that. Let's go.
Well done, Ezio. We're in. This way, men.
Follow Mario.
I want you to distract those guards and keep them from raising the alarm. Hopefully it will buy me enough time to find and silence Vieri.
Va bene.
Wait, Nipote. Take a few of my men with you. Just to be safe. Come join me once they're dealt with.
What's Eerie up to now?
Let's kill these guys. Let's go. I can't fight with my blade. I prefer to fight with my blade than my sword. You see? It's way easier.
There he is, Naju!
I see him!
One more. That's right, now let's see Mario. There are more guards here. Can I just... Yeah, I will just throw some knives. Oh no, I failed. That's it. Take that.
You will not!
Oh no, is that... Oh no, it isn't.
Ezio! Your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him.
Let's go. Where is he?
Ah, the pope. Over there. There you are. It seems my plan has hit something of a trap. Yeri's men ambushed us, and now we've got our hands full. My brothers and I will deal with these guards. I want you to go on ahead and root out that snake. See that justice is done.
We'll now kill Vieri. Let's go. He's over there. Oh, he isn't. Oh, that's it.
It's settled. Vieri, you will remain here to coordinate the mercenary. Francesco will organize our forces in the city and send word when it's time to strike. Jacopo, your job is to calm the citizens once the deed is done.
What of that ubriacone Mario? He continues to harass my forces, and I fear he'll discover what we intend.
He's always been trouble, just like that bastardo brother of his.
Then let me reunite them, father.
There will be plenty of time to clean up the refuti when we're finished. Now, is there anything else? Muy bien. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide you.
That the leader of
Comandante,
the Templars?
Comandante!
What?
Mario Auditore has invaded the city. He comes for you.
Then let's not keep him waiting.
You asked for it. While they fight, I'm gonna finish this guy.
Not you. Where do you think you're going?
Take that. This sword is not too good. Look at that. Come on, I'm waiting. Goodbye. Now let's finish this guy. I'm going to fight with you with my blade.
Long time.
That's it! Easy peasy.
What are you and your allies planning? Is this what my father discovered? Is this why he was killed?
I'm sorry. Were you hoping for a confession?
Pezzo di merda! Vorrei solo che avesse sofferto di più! Hai avuto la fine che meritavi! Spero che pro...
Enough, Ezio! Show some respect.
Respect? After all that's happened, do you think he would have shown either of us such kindness?
You are not Fieri. Do not become him. Che la morte ti dia le pace che cercavi. Requiesca in pace. Take this. Read it when you have the time. Our work here is finished. Let us return to the villa.
All right, guys. That's it. We killed this guy. Where is? All right. Let's see what lies ahead. Letter to Francesco di Pace. Three knives, skill learned. I'll need to buy more three knives. I use them all. I don't have any more. That's it, guys. I'm gonna end the video right now, and I see you in the next episode. Take care.